I warned you not to ignore me, and no one says no to Mitzi.
Mitzi! No!
Did he say he was short-staffed?
So do you want me to go and ask them?
Go on then. Well, I found you a student in the area who's agreed to be your own personal tutor.
What?
For all summer. Jackie! Well, I've talked to Jack. Job's yours.
Thank you.
Did you buy yourself an outfit with my stolen cash?
So what if I did?
You brought the police to my door!
How are you doing?
I better won't you brush your teeth.
Nice.
Where's your sense of humour? I'm fine. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, is it not a bit weird, you know, with it being your first day back at the dog and that?
What do you mean?
Well...
What, because people are going to be staring and pointing at me, oh, there's the girl that cried rape, is that what you mean? Baby's going to take more than that.
I'd knock 'em dead.
Now that's an idea, huh?
I don't believe it. The police are supposed to know when someone's lying, right? That's the job. So why hasn't someone in that station said, Leanne is a lying cow and Amy did not push anybody down any stairs?
Because, I don't know, because you're going to get off. They're going to tell you that the charges have been dropped.
How do you know that?
Because I'm psychic.
Team Amy, how are we?
You're cutting a bit fine. We're meant to be there in 10 minutes.
Come on, it's a formality. We'll be in and out in a flash.
Do you really think so?
Let me explain something to you about the British legal system.
Oh, this will be good.
I can do without your comments. Thank you. Founded on fairness and justice is what I was going to say.
Yes, exactly.
See, there's no need to be so nervous. Just let me know what happens. Of course I will. Thanks.
Morning.
Morning, Jackie.
Where do you want me?
Back here, please.
I've seen 3 tables outside that need wiping down.
No, it's all right. I can take care of those.
Have I done something wrong?
No. Of course not.
All right.
You're in my son.
Joe, it's the art of conversation I think I'll miss the most about you.
Do you want the rest of your stuff or what?
No, I thought you could wear it. What do you think?
Well, let us know when you're going to pick it up, will you? So I can make sure I'm out.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, Baba.
Hey.
That was Amy.
Oh, a little bit shaky, but she's gone off with Lee now.
Ah, well, I suppose I'd want Lee around in a crisis too. I was thinking...
Dangerous.
How about we go for a spot of lunch, and then we go back to yours and a bit of how's your father?
Is that dessert?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Reese, what are you up to?
Hiya.
Yeah, mate.
Yeah, Seeing if Darren fancies a drink.
No, I can't. We're going for lunch, aren't we, babes?
Sure, don't worry about it.
Oh, that can wait.
You can. But you're always having a go at me for not taking you out now, isn't he?
But seriously, if you two have made plans, it's fine.
Darren, go and have a pint with Reese.
Ooh. I can't deserve it.
Well, that could wait. Mm.
It's just that it's Jackie's first day. Well, she's all front, isn't she? You know that. Do you know what? It doesn't matter.
Darren, go be a mate.
That's a bit harsh. Reese, I'm only joking. Come on.
Shouldn't you be out laundering money?
Day off.
Oh.
You on your own? Where's the boss?
He's not my boss. And he's not my concern anymore.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Fancy another coffee?
I haven't finished that one.
How about dinner then?
I usually have dinner a little bit later than this. And the little hand's on the 8.
Funny. So, Italian, Lebanese, Moroccan.
Look. Dodger.
Hey, I could be doing a lot of things right now. But I'm trying to get the prettiest girl in town to come out with me.
All right, then. Why don't you nip inside? Get us another drink if you're offering. Are you spying on me?
You sat where I'm walking.
I don't do jealousy warranty. You might want to take it somewhere else.
You're pretty full of yourself for someone who put a match to 10 grand.
You should have told me the truth, then.
She's going to bring them out.
Oh. Something up sexy?
No, nothing at all. Can I get you a drink, mate?
No, Warren's just leaving. Come on, pack it there, mister. You and me need to get to know each other a lot better.
Hello, gorgeous. Can I get you a drink?
Mate, why don't you just go and sit outside?
Because I won't be able to see what's going on then, will I?
Darren.
Yeah?
What are you doing?
Do you have to come near with him?
It's fine.
What do you want?
Just a couple of beers, please.
No, babe. What do you want?
Just come for a drink with Darren. What?
I don't need you looking out for me.
I never said you did.
It's big enough for you both. So, what the hell are you doing here?
I've just come for a drink, right? If I was checking up on you, then I'd say.
No, you wouldn't. You'd make something up like this, wouldn't you? Just for the record. This isn't helping me, love. Just leave it. Jack, I've got it, thank you.
Boy, you're not going to be doing that when he gets here, are you?
If you tell me to sit up straight one more time, I swear to God I'm going to scream the house down.
Hey, you want to count yourself lucky that I care enough to even get you a private tutor?
Yeah, I will.
Do you realise the difference this could make? Just stay focused. You know, no more distractions.
Distractions? I can't go on my phone. I can't even use the net.
You can do all the research you want, OK? Oh, I've only blocked you from the chat rooms and anything else. That's going to give me more grey hairs.
Miss O'Connor.
Hiya, love. Come in.
How old's he?
Sinead. This is Will, your new tutor.
What happened?
I've been charged.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm not. Assault. I've got to get some air.
Do you want to get me drunk, Dodger?
Just ask for it. Look, if you want to go sit with them, you can. But you'd be missing out on all this. Now, would I lie to you?
I don't know, do I? You might be all mouth and trousers.
Well, I've never had any complaints.
I get a lot of blokes like you down at the salon.
Yeah? Well, that sounds interesting. Listen, I think we should go somewhere a little more private.
Come on, we're going.
Where?
Just come on. That's enough. Come on.
Maybe they've got the paperwork wrong. Should we go back? See if we can do something.
You're not going to change anything, Lee. The police think that I did it.
Yeah, they do, don't they?
I could go to jail.
Hey.
I would have to leave the key.
Oh, God. Come on.
I'm gonna lose my job. And it's all because of that lying cow.
Hey, come on. Look, I promise we can sort this. Come on, I promise. Let's go home.
Yeah, cheers for the drink.
Well, we shouldn't have bothered.
Well, look, you're checking up on her, right? So what? Shows you care.
Look, it's just important for her to have this job, and I've nearly ruined it, right? It's important to both of us, we skin.
Well, tell me about it.
I just thought to get her back on her feet, you know? Make her better.
Thought you boys would be out all afternoon.
Yeah, well, we weren't very welcome, were we?
Just wanted to be okay.
Well, just give her some time.
Yeah, thanks, mate. Appreciate it today.
Well?
Can't believe I'm giving Reese some advice on Jackie McQuill.
Oi. Darren, don't you think if she was faking, she'd have given herself away by now?
Excuse me, Jackie, I just need to get to the till.
So you really don't have any shame?
Oh, thank you.
No, Jack. I want to hear her say it.
Can I get a drink, Frankie?
How you can even show your face in public after what you've done to my family?
She'll have a dry white wine, please.
Okay.
Look, I don't get to choose who works here.
No. But you could do something. And you could not actually be standing next to her, and you could actually say something.
That'll be £3.90. If you're going to stand there, you need to buy a drink. My wallet's out the back.
So, £6.10.
No, 16.
Excuse me?
16.10. I gave you a £20 note.
No, you give me £10.
Are you going to scam me?
Frankie, you give me a tenner, love.
I didn't see a gift to Jackie. Look, mistakes get made.
No, I haven't made a mistake. Jack!
I'll get this. Champagne.
Oh, I love bubbles.
Look, can we not do this in front of the customers?
Do you know what? Go, check the till, because I'm not a liar. Go for it.
Oh, yes, Jackie, that's exactly what you are, a liar.
Please, love.
You'll never be anything else. You lied about Gilly and you drove him away from his own home. But that wasn't enough, was it? Oh, no, you had to come in here and rub our noses in it. Jack, check that till. Prove what a lying little bitch she really is.